Welcome back, guys. Today I brought you Formula One's Hungarian Grand Prix. I love this track because this is my home one. After a rainy qualifying session, the dry race was challenging. So lean back and enjoy the video.
Welcome to the Hungaroring for this weekend's Hungarian Grand Prix. But before we start to worry about race day, let's focus on today's practice, which is about to begin.
To remain dry for a while.
Fastest in this session so far. Okay, there's 10 kilos of fuel left. 10 kilos of fuel. The brakes and tires are starting to overheat. You need to ease off in the corners. Into P12.
let's talk about this track. Be patient about the T13 hairpin. That's the penultimate corner. It's very long, so just hug the inside curb and don't get restless with your right foot. It's also quite a slippery corner, so if you do try and power out too early, you'll start to understeer and struggle for traction.
Practice times are not always indicative of qualifying or race day performance, but Nico Rosberg's P1 time is impressive, and I think he'll be right up there when he's back on the track tomorrow. The excitement is starting to build here at the Hungaroring as the lights are about to go green for today's qualifying session. We expect some cars out on track any moment now.
This lap so far. Well done.
We're just 18 kilometers from the city of Budapest here in Hungary, where today's Formula One race is about to take place. It's the Hungarian Grand Prix. As we're now only moments away from the off, let's take a look at the grid order in which...
Side on the run down to turn one. Make yourself as wide as possible, robust, but fair. does appear, then we'll let you know. We don't want to see you take each other out. Ricardo has moved up into first place. Don't forget, hit in this lap. only 50% of our initial fuel load remaining. 50% remaining. Okay, we should be good on tyres for a while. The wear doesn't seem too bad at the moment. Just take care when you load them up. Ricardo's drawing out a small lead on you. He's a full second faster per lap. Fuel load now. We're down to 40% fuel. You're pulling out your lead over Raikkonen. He's lapping 5 tenths slower than you. We don't want to get a penalty. by a second a lap.
Thanks for watching, and if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Consider subscribing, and you can find me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. And finally, do not forget, dream big.